storm to NASA's drop point and recover the vital fuel and supplies in 3 minutes. If it fails, we fail.